We're going to demonstrate the sideline test with regards to BPPV testing. Sideline tests would be used if you have a situation where the patient really cannot tolerate just going directly into supine. And they may have an increased kyphosis, there may be some osteoporosis involved, so the patient can't tolerate that. So we're going to go and do the same thing that the Dix Hall pipe maneuver would produce, but we're going to do it in sideline. What's got to be important is you get the patient into the sitting position, you get their legs together. I may often even put a pillow between the knee to make sure that their legs are together. And what's important, we're going to take this patient in this case to her left. So I'm going to bring my hip, if I'm by myself, I'm going to place my hip onto the lateral side of the ipsilateral side that I'm going to. That being said, if I'm going to take her to the left, I'm going to have her head positioned in right rotation with extension. So when I take her to the left, I'm going to be zeroing in onto the left posterior canal and the right anterior canal. So again, I'll ask the patient to cross her arms. She'll work with me. I get my hands in position, so I'm onto the bony prominences of the skull and of the zygomatic process. And from there, I'm going to rotate her neck into rotation about 45 degrees to her right and take her into extension. On the count of three, I'm going to take her into left position. Ready? One, two, and three. Very quickly, I take my hip and glide her in protecting her hip. I'm looking at her eyes stay open. We hold this position for about a minute. We're looking for nystagmus to see if there's upbeating or downbeating or rotation components. This is the sideline position of the BPPV testing.